Here it comes! From the Bob Barker Studio at CBS in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right! Joseph Ranieri and Roseanne Sanchez, come on now! Eric and Kimberly Scott, come on down! Ross Mercer and Laura Cartwright, come on down! And Joshua Legg and Angela Waters, come on down! You are the first four couples on The Price is Right! And now, here's your very own Cupid, Drew Carey!
That's right. Nice to see you, Rich Fields. How you doing?
That's you, brother.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the show, all our Valentine's couples. Special Valentine's Day edition of The Price is Right. All couples coming on down. Rich Field, what's the first prize up for bids today on this Valentine's Day Price is Right?
It's a Hershey's Kisses diamond pendant and chain. This 14-karat gold half-karat Kisses-shaped pendant set with 131 diamonds, which hangs from a diamond-cut 18-inch chain, emulates the shape of an endearing Hershey's Kisses chocolate. Drew.
Wow. And it goes to whoever's closest to the actual retail price without going over. Roseanne and Joseph, we're going to start with you.
$13.99.
Kimberly and Eric.
$950.
Laura and Ross.
$875.
Angela and Joshua.
$1,900.
Actual retail price is $1,295. And it's Eric and Kimberly. Come on up here. Eric and Kimberly. Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day to the two of you. Now, how long have the two of you been together?
21 years.
Get out of here. Really? Did you guys meet when you were 5 years old or something like that? Yeah, you don't look old enough. They don't look old enough to be together 21 years, do they? They look awfully young. I guess love keeps you young, huh? Well, we got some really good news for you. Great prize. Go ahead, Rich.
Kimberly and Eric, it's a chance to win $10,000.
$10,000 playing half off. So we have 16 boxes up there. 15 of them are empty. One is filled up with $10,000 in cash. All right? 15 of them are empty. Now, odds are you're going to pick an empty one if we just have all 16 up there and make you make a choice. But we're going to let you get rid of half the boxes at a time until there's just two left. So you have a 50-50 chance of getting the 10 grand. But to do that, you have to know the prices of these small prizes over here. Rich, why don't you start us out with the first
two? Drew, will do. Keep a bottle of wine perfectly chilled with this electric wine and champagne chiller designed in a modern clear globe. And tell your sweetie that you love them by making heart-shaped cupcakes using this 8-piece silicone molding set.
So the wine chiller we have priced at $35 right there by Lanisha. And the cupcake molds over there by Rachel we have priced at $13. One price is the correct price. The other price is the half-off price. I'm asking you for the half-off price when we get rid of half the boxes.
The wine chiller.
Wine chiller, as they say, is half off. Lanisha, what do you say? Yes. Get rid of half the boxes. Down to 8 boxes now. Makes it a lot easier. Plus, you get $500 no matter what. Because even with 2 boxes left, there's a chance you might pick an empty box. I want you to have something. So we're giving you a $500 for each right answer. Charging station in the wall. Let's hear about it, Rich.
The simple and compact design of this charging station brings a much-needed order to your world of gadgets. The universal charger allows you to charge up to 12 devices at a time. And believe it or not, this men's wallet is made of duct tape, so it's built to last and a little sticky.
What's the half-off price? $65 or $20?
The wallet.
The wallet, $20, is half-off. Even though it's made of duct tape, it's not. It's $20. It's made out of duct tape. Let's hear about the waffle maker and the dispenser.
Okay, Drew. Nothing says I love you like this heart-shaped waffle maker that features nonstick plates for easy cleanup. And perfect for pies or other tasty treats, this half-pint aluminum whipped cream dispenser is a must-have for any dessert lover.
There you go. the half-off price?
Waffle maker
is $40. They say yes. We're going to go down to four boxes right now. Uh-oh, look, they're all in the same row, too. 9, 10, 11, or 12. One of those boxes has $10,000 in it, Eric.
10.
Wait, 10.
10.
10.
10.
10. 10? 10. 10. First, Eric said 13. I don't know what he was thinking, but he goes, 13, and shakes his head, like, yep, 13. Now, hi, Alinisha, how you doing? Happy Valentine's Day. Why don't you guys step on this side of the box, please? One hand here, one hand here, however you want to do it. When I say three, lift it up. Ready? One, two, three. You got it! $10,000! All right! You got it! How about that? That's a buck right there! Rich, who are they?
Drew, it's Denver and Rachel Hodges. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Denver and Rachel, right from the front row in pink. Looking good in pink. All decked up for the Valentine's show. Let's see the next prize, Rich Fields.
Here it is now, Drew. It's a year's supply of flowers. Teleflora offers the best choice in floral arrangements using only the freshest flowers, always hand-arranged and hand-delivered in exquisite vases by a neighborhood florist. You'll receive one beautiful arrangement per month for a year from Teleflora.
Oh, wow. Look at that. We're going to start with you, Denver and Rachel.
600.
600. Okay. Lauren Ross.
645.
645. Angela, Joshua.
650.
650. 650. Good teamwork. Joseph, Roseanne.
699.
699. Actual retail price is $720. Joseph and Roseanne, that's you. That's you. Come on up here. Joseph and Roseanne. Welcome to the show.
Hey, how's it going?
Welcome to the show. How long have you guys been together?
11 years.
11 years. I'm waiting for the one couple that says, we got together before the show so we could get on. That's what I'm waiting for. Rich, what do we have for him?
We have new his and her digital cameras. Now you'll each have your own 10-megapixel digital camera. The blue one has 3x optical zoom and a 2.5-inch LCD screen, while the pink one has 19 scene modes and an LCD touch screen on the back. Or, Joseph and Roseanne, you might want to win this new car. It's a Ford Mustang V6 Coupe, comes standard with a 210 horsepower, 4.0-liter engine, 17-inch aluminum wheels, and illuminated entry, plus paint protection. The Ford Mustang!
Ford Mustang! Thank you, Rachel and Amber. Now, we're playing a game called Any Number, famous game here at Price is Right. I'm going to show you the first number of the price of the car. It's 2. Now, we have 0 through 9 to choose from, okay? One of each. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Notice it includes another 2. One by one, you're going to pick a number. You're going to throw it up on the board there. The first prize you fill in, that's what you win. Hopefully the car. Give me a number.
We're going to go 4.
4. That's the cameras. 400 some dollars.
Yeah, let's go 3.
3. They're looking for a $23,000 car. They don't get it, but there's a 3 up there.
2.
2. Hunting around for that second number. There it is. Only 2 numbers to go to fill it in.
7.
7. No. Well, you're going to at least win $7.
9.
9. Yo, look at that. Look at that. Now, let's consider your options really quick. You have a 0-1. 5, 6, and 8.
5.
5, they say. Oh! 0, 1, 6, and 8.
I like 6.
They like 6. 0, 1, or 8 gets you a brand new Ford Mustang. 0, 1, 0, 1, or 8 gives you a brand new car.
Eight. Let's do 8.
8 for the car. Yes! They got it! How about that? That's how you do it, folks. Woo! Right down to the wire. We'll be right back with more Price is Right after this. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Welcome back, Richfield. Let's have the next couple down right away.
Drew, it's going to be Joseph Holguin and Gisette Hidalgo. Come on down. You are the next contestants on The Price is Right.
Gisette. Oh, yeah, get the name tag. Very important. And Rich, how about this next prize, please?
Yeah, how about a pair of cell phones? Keep in touch with friends, family, and loved ones with a sleek pair of cell phones. Now you can shoot high-resolution images, play music, and have a hands-free conversation. We've also included a year of nationwide calling with 700 anytime minutes per month for both phones.
True. Love that. Rich, Joseph and Gisette, what do you say?
$1,800.
$1,800. And Rachel and Denver.
$950.
Laura and Ross.
$825.
$825. Angela and Joshua.
$826.
Alrighty. Oh. Actual retail price is $1,750. That's you, Denver and Michelle. Joseph, you're so close. Hi, Denver. How you doing, buddy?
Good. I'm good.
Welcome to the show.
Oh, yeah.
Right over here, Michelle. Nice to see you.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the show. How long have you guys been together?
About 7 years.
It's about 7 years. Who's counting, huh? Richfields, what do we got for him?
Well, we have Todd's handbags and the Sony scarves, a steam shower, and a pair of Apple laptop computers. First, these three Todd's designer handbags come in various tones, such as black pebble grain, a neutral tan color, and a more daring shiny gold. The two multicolored Missoni scarves complete the look. Second, Steam Showers Inc. presents the therapeutic aerial steam shower unit. Indulge in the tranquility of your steam bath experience with cycling sprays, music, chromotherapy, and much more. Steam Showers Inc., a simple touch of luxury. And finally, no need to share. Now you have two laptops so you can both get work done and organize your files. Includes a MacBook with a 500-gigabyte hard drive and an ultra-compact MacBook Air with 2 gigs of RAM. Drew?
All right. Thank you, everybody. Thanks, Rich. So this is a game called Most Expensive. It's real simple. We just want the most expensive prize. Over here, we have the handbags. Where are the handbags from, Rich?
Todd's.
Todd's handbags.
Yes.
Including the scarves, okay, over by Rachel. And then over by from Steam Showers Incorporated, right?
Steam Showers, Inc.
There's a nice little steam shower there over by Lanisha. And then we have the MacBook with 500 gigs of RAM and a MacBook Air over by Amber. Which is the most expensive of the three prizes? The shower, she says, is the most expensive. Let's find out about these designer handbags there. Rachel, well, how much are those? $2,765. And how about the computers over there, Amber? How much are the computers? $3,048. That means that better be a pretty nice steam shower for you to be a winner. Lanisha, what's the news? Over $3,048? Yes! $1,509. You win it, you get it all. You get it all. Check out that steam shower. Go check out that steam shower, buddy. Check it out. You're welcome. We got the Showcase Showdown coming up next. We're going to be spinning the wheel. Couple style. Don't go away. Decide which one are you going to spin. Go ahead and spin the wheel right now. Looks like Denver's going to do it. Here we go. You trust him to spin the wheel?
Yeah, I think so.
Is he the wheel spinner in the family?
No.
No? She says you're not normally the wheel spinner in the family.
No.
No? Okay. Well, I'm glad she gave you a chance to flex your muscles a little bit. Looks like a dollar. Looks like it could be. 15 cents before you got all excited for 15 cents. That was the biggest 15 cent celebration I've ever seen in my life. Want to keep it or spin?
I'll spin.
Spin again. Good idea. 85 now is what you need. That was really close. I thought it was going to be a dollar too. That was a killer. That was a killer. 85 would get you a dollar. But no. Stop at 55. Okay, so it's my 70. Right over there. Good luck. Oh, Eric's going to be the big spinner. All the guys are going to be the spinners today, I guess, huh?
I want to say hi.
Sure. Okay, who do you want to say hi to?
To my son, Eric, my son, Caleb, Kimberly, and Colton.
Okay, there you go. Well, hello, everybody at home. All you got to do is beat a 70. And it could be a 95. It is a 95. Right over there. Come on over here. Rosanna, come on, spin the wheel. You gonna spin the wheel, Joseph? Okay, go ahead. Yeah, whenever you're ready. He wants a little encouragement from the crowd. He needs a little encouragement from the crowd. All you gotta do is beat a 95. Let's see what's gonna happen. Oh, are you kidding me? Sorry, guys. That was a good spin. You can't argue with a dollar. That was nice. That was excellent. Huh? That was awesome. A 95 and a dollar. I bet you're feeling pretty good a second ago, and then here comes a dollar. Now, here's what's going to happen. You won, just won $1,000 for the two of you. And a bonus spin. All right, you get to spin it once. It has to go all the way around at least once. If it doesn't, it doesn't count. No do-overs. So make sure it goes all the way around at least once. You're aiming for this area right here, these three spots. If it lands on the 5 or 15, you get an extra $10,000. If it lands on the dollar, Mr. Magic Spin, you get an extra $25,000. No pressure. No pressure. Go ahead and give it a spin. Lucky encouragement from the crowd. Here we go. Looking for that dollar. I don't know. That's okay. You want an extra $1,000 and you go to the showcase. $1,000 and you go to the showcase. Congratulations, Joseph. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Valentine's Day edition of The Price is Right. Richfields, who's next, please?
Drew, it's going to be Landon and Kenzie. Casey, come on down. You're the next contestants on The Price is Right.
Landon and Kenzie. Landon and Kenzie Casey, welcome to the show. Next prize, please, Rich.
Yeah, everybody look up while the next item up for bids comes down. It's his and her watches. Limited edition Swiss timepieces in stainless steel from Levion. For her, the trend-setting duo accented with 1 3/4 carats of delicious Levion chocolate diamonds. For him, the Hudson 2, a classic chronograph with a hip twist from Levion Time. Drew?
All right, thank you very much. Landon and Kenzie, what do you bid for that?
$799.
Yeah. And Lauren Ross?
$1,300.
Angela, Joshua.
$1,500.
$1,501.
Gisette says $1,501. Joseph says it's okay by me. Actual retail price, $3,098. What up here, Joseph, Gisette? Right over here. I love those shirts. All you need is Drew. Oh, that's great. I love those shirts. What do we have for him, Rich?
Well, Gisette and Joseph, you're off on a romantic getaway to Hershey, Pennsylvania. The two of you will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, then on to Hershey for a 6-night deluxe stay at the Hotel Hershey. You and your Valentine will be able to relax at the famous Chocolate Spa, play golf, take in the chocolate experiences, and have fun at Hershey Park. It's an unforgettable couple's getaway to the sweetest place on earth. It's a prize worth $5,398.
Now, look what we have here. We have 6 grocery items, okay? 2 of them are priced the same. And there's another 2 priced the same, and there's a 3rd pair priced the same. All you have to do is pick one of the pairs that are priced the same. Rich, tell us about the grocery items, please.
We'll do it, Drew. First, Hershey's Kisses milk chocolates in an attractive gift box for someone special on Valentine's Day. Delightfully delicious, one-of-a-kind kisses. The indulgence of Reese's peanut butter in a jar, great on sandwiches or in your favorite recipes. Perfect for any occasion, Hershey's syrup is a household favorite for flavored milk, ice cream, or to make everyday treats extra special. York Peppermint Patty is a uniquely refreshing combination of cool peppermint covered in smooth dark chocolate. Get the sensation. Hershey's semi-sweet chocolate chips bring classic Hershey's taste to your favorite dessert recipes. And Twizzler's Strawberry Twists, a fun, engaging experience that always provides the perfect chewy bite and just the right strawberry flavor. Twizzler's, the twist you can't resist. Okay, Drew?
Pick one of these grocery items and we'll pair it up.
I picked the peanut butter.
Peanut butter. He picks the... He says peanut butter. $2.99. What else is up there? It's $2.99. If you're right, you're going to Hershey, Pennsylvania for a nice little getaway.
Hershey syrup.
Hershey syrup. $2.99? No, only $1.99. Now, here's the second chance you have in this game. Keep whatever one you want and then try to pair that one up. Which one do you want to keep?
The syrup.
We're going to keep the syrup. Get rid of the peanut butter. What else is $1.99? You got the candy kisses, the peppermints, chocolate chips, and the Twizzlers candy.
The Twizzlers.
Twizzlers, she says, is $1.99. Yes! You got it! $1.99. Go to Hershey, Pennsylvania. More price games coming up on the second half of The Price is Right, folks. Welcome back to The Price is Right. Rich Fields, who's next?
Drew, it's going to be Robert and Donna Franklin. Come on down. You're the next contestants on The Price is Right.
Robert and Donna. From the front row. Shirts on the back say, kids, send money. Rich Fields, next prize, please.
It's a selection of Chanel No. 5 products. Surround yourself with one of the most famous and luxurious scents with the Chanel No. 5 collection that includes delicate sprays, sensuous bath soaps, and more. Drew?
All right. Thank you very much, Lanisha. Robert Donna, what do you say?
$8.25, Drew.
$8.25. Landon and Kenzie, what do you bid for that?
$6.99.
$4.00. Actual retail price is $6.45. Let's come on up here. Come on over here. Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Yeah, I thought you'd never get up here. What do we have for him, Rich?
Well, how about a new bedroom? Tides from the Casual Impressions division of Ico is inspired by the influence of sandy beaches and gorgeous palm trees under a deep blue sky. The louvered slats and split bamboo create a totally relaxed feeling from Ico. Plus, the Supple-Pedic Queen mattress set from Strobel Technologies with its patented lever support system gives proven better sleep. MDs and chiropractors agree from Supple-Pedic.com. And this 32-inch HD TV features HDMI and PC connectivity. Check your local and cable TV channels with the integrated TV guide feature. There you go, Drew.
All right, thank you, Rachel. So it's the bedroom and the television together. And it's either $3,596 or $9,635. Huge difference in prices. You tell me the right price. You tell me the right price and it's all yours. $9,635. Do they win? Yes, you got it. $1,000 with the bedroom furniture and television. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. All right, welcome back, everybody. Rich Fields, next couple, please.
Drew, it's going to be Jeremy and Christine Smith. Come on down. You're the next contestants on The Price is Right.
Jeremy and Christine Smith. They're apartment season. Here they come. Jeremy and Christine. Welcome to the show. Daddy and baby. Oh, look at that. A little baby on the way. That's fantastic. Rich, next prize.
Here comes now. Drew around on the turntable. It's his and her ski equipment. Dominate the slopes with this his and her ski package that includes two pairs of skis with bindings and two sets of boots and poles. All designed so you can achieve maximum power and precision through every single turn.
All right. Thank you very much, Rachel. Christine and Jeremy, we're starting with you.
$1,250.
Robert and Donna.
$1,750.
$2,350. Landon and Kenzie say $2,350. Laura Ross?
$1.
Actual retail price. $2,790. Landon, Kenzie, come on up here. Come on up here. Nice to see you. Well, you're our last contestants up on stage, but we saved the best for last. Rich, go ahead.
Landon and Kenzie, how about a new car? It's the Subaru Impreza 2.5i. Comes standard with a 2.5-liter 170-horsepower engine, power windows, and 60-40 flat folding rear seat, plus short-throw shifter and painted fabric protection. The Subaru Impreza.
Come over here, guys. We have a price here, 28251. All those numbers are wrong. Okay? Each of the correct numbers is one away from the number you see here. So the first number should be a 3 or a 1. Second number, 9 or 7. Third number, 3 or a 1, et cetera. What do you want to have for the first number, 3 or a 1? 1. Lanisha's going to be doing our official number flipper today. 9 or a 7 for the second number? 9. 3 or a 1 for the third number?
3. We'll go 3.
3. And then 6 or a 4 for the next one?
6.
6. And finally, a 2 or a 0?
Let's go 0.
0. $19,360 for a brand new Subaru. Now, this all depends on the sound effects lady. I want you to ask her if you have at least one number right. Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do I have at least one number right?
Oh, mighty sound effects lady, do we have at least one number right?
Yes. Ask if you have two numbers right.
Okay. Almighty sound effects lady, do we have two numbers right?
Yes, there you go. See if you have three numbers right.
Almighty sound effects lady, do we have three numbers right?
Going for four numbers now. Here we go. Make it good.
Almighty sound effects lady, do we have four numbers right?
Wow. You know, it was starting to sound a little rote, like it wasn't from the heart. That's what happened. So now we only have three numbers right. You have to change two of these numbers.
6 to 9.
Change,
yeah, 6 to a 9.
The 6 will go to a 4.
And then maybe, yeah. And then the 0 to the 1.
0 will go to a 2. Okay. Change the last two numbers. Let's see if the first number is correct. You got it. Let's see if the second number is correct. You got it. If this third number is correct, okay, that'll be the three numbers, and you automatically win a car, okay? We don't have to bother. Let's see if this is correct. Do they win a car? Yes, you got it. Congratulations. Brand new Subaru. Brand new Subaru. Perfect show. A perfect show. As far as the prizes go, we'll see if there's showcases.
Promotional consideration provided by Kellogg's Corn Flakes, a timeless classic that's delicious and fat-free. Always say Kellogg's before you say Corn Flakes. And Dr. Scholl's Freeze Away. It removes warts fast with as few as one treatment. Use as directed. And now, here's Drew Carey with our Showcase Showdown.
All right, welcome back, everybody. Go ahead and spin the wheel, Gisette, Joseph, whoever's going to spin it. All right, here's Gisette. Make the big move. And make sure it goes all the way around at least once. It does, an official spin. And you're going to start out with a 20. Keep it or spin?
Spin.
Spin again. Spin again. It has been decided. Spin again. Okay, there you go. Going past 20. Sorry, I love your shirts. Whoever made your shirts, congratulations. Oh, over by a nickel. Pleasure to meet you. Pleasure to meet you. Take care. Come over here, Joshua and Angela. Joshua's going to spin it.
I'm going to spin it southpaw.
Okay, go ahead. Southpaw spin, everybody. Rarely seen. Let's see how effective it is. Nope. 10. Spin it again, alrighty. 10. Hard to go over on 10s and 20s, but it happens when you have that on the first spin. So good luck to you. 10 plus 30 is 40. Oh, that would have been better if it was 75. Kennedy, Kenzie and Landon, you're looking in good shape right now. All you got to do is beat a 40. All you have to do is beat a 40. Here we go. Anything over 40, you're a winner. Like, for example, 10. Spin again. Got to get to that 40. Got to get past 40. Everybody's starting out with a really low number today. So far, perfect show, folks. We even had a $1,000 winner on the wheel earlier. Oh, boy. Well, 25. Sorry. Nice meeting you guys. Take care. You guys are going to the showcase. A 40-cent spin. With a 40-cent spin. How about that? Show's going great, folks. We got the showcases next. So far, perfect show. Let's keep it going. Welcome back to The Price Right. We have our two couples here. Pay close attention to the first showcase. Could go to either one of you. Here we go.
The most romantic night of the year is right around the corner. And however you're celebrating, ladies, you'll look your glittering best with this dazzling ladies' jewelry. Le'Veon Chocolatier's dramatic 1.5 carat 156 facet Portuguese cut raspberry rhodolite ring provides distinctive Le'Veon style, accented with over 3/4 carats of chocolate diamonds set in 14 carat strawberry gold from Le'Veon Chocolatier. Now, we need somewhere for you to show off your jewel, somewhere beautiful, romantic, and timeless. How about the most romantic city on earth? You're going to Venice! The two of you will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Venice, Italy for a 6-night stay in a lagoon view room and luxurious accommodations. Explore the rich culture of this captivating city of canals. And for a truly romantic experience, you'll glide through the canals of Venice on your 40-minute gondola ride complete with a serenaded gondolier. Of course, romance is all about sharing, but you and your partner won't have to share this last prize because there's one for each of you. It's two brand new cars! First, it's a Scion XD. This family-friendly five-door comes standard with electronic power steering, remote keyless entry, and tilt steering wheel with audio controls, plus carpet floor and cargo mats. And take a trip to the mountains in this Jeep Patriot front-wheel drive. This five-star sport utility vehicle comes with standard equipment, plus continuously variable transaxle 2 front-wheel drive. So, the ladies' ring, the trip to Venice, and the pair of new cars will make this a Valentine's Day you'll never forget if the price is right.
All right. Now, everybody won their prizes during the show, but Joseph and Rosanna, you guys won the most between the two couples. You get to decide whether to bid on this showcase or pass it on.
Hey, you know what? That's huge, but I think we're going to pass it on.
Oh, you're
going to
pass it on.
49,000, please.
$49,000. All righty, there we go. Good luck to you guys. Here's your showcase.
Now, Roseanne, there'll be stars in your eyes tonight when you see Joseph wearing this stunning men's ring. Le'Veon Chocolatier's 1-carat diamond men's ring features the neutral flavor of Le'Veon chocolate diamonds in a masculine geometrical bold look with a touch of diamonds and 14-carat yellow gold from Le'Veon Chocolatier men's collection. Now, picture yourself walking along a tropical beach. Imagine the moonlight shimmering as you gaze into each other's eyes. Well, you don't have to imagine it. You're off to the romantic paradise of Jamaica!
We'll take that.
The two of you will fly a round trip coach from Los Angeles to Jamaica for a 6-night all-inclusive stay at Breezes Runaway Bay Resort, set along one of the most private beaches on Jamaica's North Shore. It's the perfect getaway for sports-oriented travelers and offers a large variety of water and land sports from Breezes Runaway Bay Resort. Then take a romantic float down the Great River and visit a plantation to sample distinct liqueurs made from sugarcane, coffee, coconut, and banana. Now, you guys just saw Joshua and Angela get to bid on two new cars, and I'll bet you'd like to do the same, wouldn't you, you two, right?
That'd be nice.
Yeah,
that'd be nice.
Well, happy Valentine's Day. It's two brand new cars! first. It's a Ford Ranger 4x2 XL regular cab. Comes standard with a 2.3-liter I-4 engine and four-wheel anti-lock brakes. And second, it's a Volkswagen New Beetle 2.5L. This sporty two-door bug comes standard with six-speed automatic transmission and cruise control, plus power sunroof and 17-inch silver alloy wheels. So we have the man's ring, the trip to Jamaica, and your two new cars. They'll bring you a night of romance, but only if the price is right.
Yes, a night of romance in the new Volkswagen Bug.
We're going to do it in honor of our anniversary, so 52143. 52143.
$52,143? Okay, $52,143. There you go. Wow. How about the showcases today, folks? Huh? Pretty nice? We'll be right back. Find out who wins right after this. Don't go away. Joseph and Hussein, we're going to start with you. So far, perfect show today. Everybody won their prizes. You had the two cars, trip to Jamaica, and a man's ring. $52,143 was your bid. Actual retail price, $48,166. You were over. Angela, Joseph, ladies' ring, trip to Venice, and two cars. You bid $49,000 even. Actual retail price, $45,848. You were over. But folks, please, we have gifts for everybody who's on the show today. Everybody in the audience gets a gift bag from Hershey for your Valentine's Day. You're all so nice. Great show, though. Everybody won their prizes. I'm going to hand for everybody. Don't forget to get your pets spayed and neutered. We'll see you next time on The Price is Right. Bye-bye.
This is Rich Field speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle Media production.